Second schedule is requirement and guideline for permission to import or manufacture new drug for sale or to undertake clinical trial. Animal toxicology. Dermal toxicology, photoallergy or dermal phototoxicity, vaginal toxicity, rectal tolerance test, parenteral drugs, ocular toxicity study. Table data required to be submitted by applicant for grant or permission to import or manufacture new drug already approved in the country. These are the data need to be submitted to the central licensing authority. Data to be submitted along with application to conduct clinical trial or import or manufacture of phytopharmaceutical drug. Data generated by the applicant. Third schedule is conduct of clinical trial. Then table 1, information to be submitted by applicant for grant of registration of ethics committee and format for according approval. Then table 2 is content of the proposed protocol for conducting clinical trial. Information consent. Then table 4, undertaking by the investigator. Table 5, data element for reporting serious adverse events occurring in clinical trial or bioavailability or bioequivalence study. Then table 6, structure, content and format for clinical trial report. Table 7 is investigator's brochure. Then table 8 is prescribing information. Then fourth schedule, requirement and guideline for conduct of bioavailability and bioequivalence studies of new drug or investigational new drug. Table 1, document required for registration of bioavailability and bioequivalence center. Then table 2, data and information required for grant of permission to conduct bioavailability and bioequivalence study of new drug or investigational new drug. Table 3, data information required for grant of permission to conduct bioavailability and bioequivalence study of new drug already approved in the country. Then 6th schedule, fee payable for license, permission and registration certificate. Seventh schedule, formula to determine the compensation in case of clinical trial related injury or death. Eighth schedule is form. Form CT1 is application for registration or renewal of ethics committee relating to clinical trial or bioavailability and bioequivalence study or biomedical health research. Then form CT2. Grant of registration of ethics committee relating to clinical trial or bioavailability and bioequivalence study. Then CT3, grant of registration of ethics committee relating to biomedical health research. Then CT4 form, application for grant of permission to conduct clinical trial of new drug or investigational new drug. Then CT4A, information to initiate clinical trial of new drug or investigational new drug as part of discovery, research and manufacture in India. Then CT5, application for grant of permission to conduct bioavailability or bioequivalence study. Then CT6, permission to conduct clinical trial or new drug or investigational new drug. Then CT7, permission to conduct bioavailability or bioequivalence study of new drug or investigational new drug. Form 8, application for registration renewal of bioavailability or bioequivalence study center. Then CT9 is grant of registration of bioavailability or bioequivalence study center. Study center is various clinical trial sites. Then form CT10, application for a grant of permission to manufacture new drug or investigational new drug for clinical trial or bioavailability or bioequivalence study for examination, test and analysis. Permission to manufacture new drug or investigational new drug for clinical trial bioavailability and bioequivalence study or for examination, test and analysis. Form CT12, application for grant of permission to manufacture formulation of an approved API for test or analysis or clinical trial or bioavailability or bioequivalence study. Form CT13, application for grant of permission to manufacture unapproved active pharmaceutical ingredient for development of formulation for test or analysis or clinical trial or bioavailability or bioequivalence study. Then form CT14, permission to manufacture formulation of unapproved API for test or analysis or clinical trial. Then form CT14. Then CT15, permission to manufacture unapproved API. And form CT16, application for grant of license to import new drug or investigational new drug. Then form 17, license to import new drug or investigational new drug for clinical trial or bioavailability or bioequivalence study. CT18, application for grant of permission to import new drug for sale or for distribution. Then form 19, CT19 is permission to import new API for sale or for distribution. Then form CT20 is permission to import pharmaceutical formulation of new drug for sale or for distribution. Form CT21 is application for grant of permission to manufacture new drug formulation for sale or for distribution. Then form CT22, permission to manufacture new API for sale or for distribution. Form CT23 is permission to manufacture pharmaceutical formulation of new drug for sale or for distribution. Form CT24 is application for license to import of unapproved new drug for treatment of patients of life-threatening disease in government hospital or government medical institution. Then form CT25 is license to import unapproved new drug for treatment of patient of life-threatening disease in government hospital or medical institution. Form 26 is application for grant of permission to manufacture unapproved new drug but under clinical trial for treatment of patient of life-threatening disease in a government hospital or medical institution. Form CT27, permission to manufacture unapproved new drug but under clinical trial for treatment of patients of life-threatening disease in a government hospital or medical institution.